Hello children, welcome to Standard 1 Mathematics class. Children, in Chapter 11 Measurement, today we will study about capacity. Children, I have drew some picture over here. Please look at this. First picture is a steel glass, second is a mug, third is a bottle, fourth is a water pot, and last one, biggest one is the water tank. I want to tell you children, the glass is smaller than the mug. So, capacity of the mug has more capacity than the glass. Likewise, bottle has the more capacity than the mug. This water pot has more capacity than the bottle. And the last one, water tank, has the more capacity than the water pot or more capacity than this all. Okay? So, children, capacity means the amount a container can hold. Or the amount of liquid a container can hold is its capacity. So, this glass has less capacity than this mug. Okay? Okay, children. Now we will see in our daily life, we use many things of liquid. Many substances like milk, oil, kerosene or petrol and some injection also, but we take in these things we use liquid things. So how we will measure these capacities of these liquid things? Children, there are certain standard measure that are used to measure the capacity of liquid approved by the government, like 1/2 liter, 1 liter, 2 liter, 5 liter, etc. Children, the standard unit of capacity is liter. That you have to remember, standard unit of capacity is liter and the symbol is small l. And smaller unit of capacity is milliliter. Okay? Standard unit is liter and smaller unit is milliliter and symbol of milliliter is small m and l. Okay? Now, in cities, we see like cooking oil, we get in small pouches, in bottles or in can, in different capacity. So, 1/2 liter, 1 liter, 2 liter, 5 liter, in all these shapes, in the small pouches or packets or can, we get cooking oil. For drinks, cold drinks, we get different types of bottles or different sizes of bottles, different capacity of bottles. 1 liter, 2 liter, 5 liter or can also we get. Okay? In medicines also we get some small cough syrup, eye drops, some injection. These things are or these liquids we get in small bottles which are hold liquid in ml. Okay? So these small medicines, cough syrup or eye drops, we get in ml, milliliter. We don't get these things in big can or bottles. So these medicines things we get in milliliter and cooking oil, the milk or cold drinks, these things we get in big capacity bottles or cans. Hope you have understood, children, what is capacity. Capacity means amount of liquid a container can hold. Okay, children. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Students, now the important points of Chapter 11, Measurement. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams and 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter.